No.
It was?
No.
Are you saying anything?
No, and I watched it too, dude.
How can you watch it if you went to the bathroom?
I washed it. Washed it. I did.
Why did you
want to go through this though? Jeez, shut up, dude. You're already getting old, dude.
It's just because you're being used. Like,
I went to get you ice and I'm being used.
Yeah, because I gave you money for tacos.
You told me to bring him. He was acting like a dumbass.
But why would you go in the bathroom and leave my cup when you could have just got Starfoo's toilet tissue for free?
I forgot, dude. I wasn't thinking because a lot of stuff was happening.
You were hopping around everywhere, or what?
Yeah. I didn't know. I forgot. I thought he was gonna maybe behave.
Huh?
I thought he was gonna behave or something.
No, when you're going to get the tacos, he gets really excited. So I just tie him up outside on the little fence. He starts barking outside even now, but I just ignore him. But he doesn't get to go a lot of places. That's why.
But still, I can't. Hold a heavy cup of ice, hold him, hold the food, and then, you know, try and get paper, try and get, you know, lemons and honey and hold opening doors. Like, there's a lot of shit, you know?
Yeah.
And then he's acting bad on top of that, pulling me.
You gotta tie him up, like I said, outside, or he acts real
I thought, I know it melted, it's hot outside.
It's terrible.
I might go back and get some more tacos and get you some ice.
You
want to
go back over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, don't bring them. I just want some lemons and more. Since the ice tastes as
shitty as water, you might
as
well put water in there too.
Are
you gonna get more tacos or what? Yeah. Getting good.
What'd you get? Chicken or bean and cheese?
I got a bean and cheese and a chicken.
Mmm.
Good. It's good.
Tell me you want a ton of lemons. Like, I'll give you even... Shit. See, because I need a bus pass for the morning, so you're going to have to break one of my fives anyways.
All right. Huh.
So I need $2.50 for the bus in the morning.
All right.
I wasn't gonna have you just get it in the morning. Do you think they'll give you a lot of lemons? I don't really want to give them $1 for like the smallest amount of lemons.
Yeah, I'll get a lot. He was like extremely excited and going like crazy ham.
Huh?
He was going crazy.
He's going ham? He doesn't get to go anywhere. And he loves, when you go get tacos, he gets even more excited because he doesn't get to go anywhere and he thinks he's going to get tacos because Usually when I take him over there, I give him at least one or two tacos.
Yeah.
So now he thinks, yeah, I'm going to that place where I get those yummy little things.
Yep.
Like, if we go certain places, he already knows. Like, okay, if we go to the coffee house, he knows he's going to get some coffee.
Yeah.
If I take him to Del Pupo, he knows he's usually